Thanks, Kobe and Emily. Today I'm joined by head men's tennis coach Patrick Fisher to learn about their season thus far. How you doing, Coach Fisher?
Great. Thanks for having me.
Thanks for being here. So, first question, last year you guys had a record of 15-8, which is really impressive. How do you feel like your team has gained momentum this year?
Well, we added three great players in David Pata, Miko Malinin, and Xiao Yu, and those guys have filled in great. Also, with the return of Eric Marbach and Chris Ortega, which were two first-team All-MAC performers last year, and with the depth that we have and having Bohr and Victor and Eric Schutte back, I think our young team has gelled quite well early on this season.
Yeah, it's been great. I know you guys started off with a loss of four, and you had a win of one, and now you guys have won six in a row. So how does that show the resilience of your team thus far?
Yeah, well, I mean, I think the way we summed it up is, you know, we had a near miss against a legit top 30, top 25 ranked team in Drake, and we lost 4-3, and we beat a very, very good team in Tennessee Tech, who traditionally wins their conference and is ranked pretty high nationally. And the following week, we went to Nebraska and then had to go to Wisconsin, and we really suffered, you know, a bad week, I think, for our standards. But, you know, as you say, our guys, you know, are very resilient, and we have a standard and expectation, and I just believe in our guys. And, you know, we got back to work, and we didn't put our heads down, and we worked hard, and we've reeled off six straight. So
yeah, it's super awesome, especially gaining momentum towards MAC play. It's a really great way to go into the rest of your season. And I know you mentioned Chris Ortega and Eric Marbach. How have you seen those players grow as individuals as well as a team?
Yeah, I mean, Marbach has been with us going on 4 years, and he's just gotten better every year. And as a senior, I think he's playing his best tennis. And I've obviously, you know, in programs, kids come up, you know, with a certain amount of experience and maturity physically, mentally. And I think he's playing his best tennis, and that's what you want from your senior, playing his best tennis.
Definitely. So, final question here. Going into MAC play, how do you feel, or what do you expect from your team going forward for the rest of the season?
Well, I think our goals and aspirations are to win it. You know, I mean, I think we've knocked on the door, you know, every year that we've been here the last 7-8 years. You know, we've won three regular seasons. I think we're a team that is always a threat to win our league. And I don't think this year is any different. I think we have, you know, the talent, the maturity, the experience to win a trophy.
That's super awesome. Well, thank you so much for joining us here today. Really appreciate your time. Let's send it back to the desk.